Define American is an organization that says it is using the power of stories to shift the conversation about immigrants, identity, and citizenship in a changing America. The founder, Jose Antonio Vargas, is an undocumented immigrant and a journalist who is sharing his experience across the country, including right here in Kentucky. Last week, Define American hosted its first ever summit in Louisville, and just a few weeks ago, Vargas came to speak to a crowd in Lexington. I caught up with him right before he took the stage.
Well, I'm an undocumented immigrant, what some people would call illegal. I've been in this country since I was 12, so for 26 years. And the reality is we are so busy politicizing this issue and making it about Trump and Republican and Democrat that we haven't really considered that we're dealing with human beings, right? And so our job at Define American is how do we change this conversation and how do we humanize this issue? And to me, that boils down to what kind of conversations people are willing to have with each other. And our goal is how do we bring people together to talk about this issue and get it out of this box that we have locked it in.
What kind of life do you live as an undocumented American? Okay. Obviously now you're out.
Yeah, well, a lot of the reason why I'm out because so many people can't be out. Like even just today, I must have heard from at least five people in Kentucky, here in Lexington, who were afraid to come to the event because they don't feel safe. But they just wanted to say that they're happy that I'm here. And for me, you know, everybody now talks about privilege, right? And so the question about privilege is like, what are you doing to risk your privilege? So I think this is what I'm trying to do.
What's the conversation you hope that people walk away from?
The big thing is that we're actually dealing with human beings and we're dealing with families, right? And that there's actually something that you can do in your own community, in your own workplace. Like whenever someone at work says something about these quote unquote illegal people, do you stop and talk to them about it? Whenever your uncle or your aunt or your parents say something about these illegal immigrants, do you stop them and talk to them about it? Like, it's only going to change if you're willing to engage. And I think part of citizenship for me is engaging. Even though I'm not a citizen by law or by papers, like, I'm trying to engage as much as I can, and I think people should too.